What a dilemma.
What's the matter, Lord Kakashi?
Please, just drop the Lord part. Remember the mission I gave to get wedding gifts? Do I really have to assess every one of them?
Of course you do!
Oink, oink!
Oink, oink. The honey wine is a great gift. It's perfect for a special occasion like this.
You can tell that Team 8 really went all out. And this hot springs honeymoon and the gift certificates for dinner are very thoughtful, too.
I wasn't expecting this from Choji and Shikamaru. They outdid themselves.
You can really see the girls' taste reflected in these choices.
Yes, they're very cute, but take a look at this.
Huh?
Unbelievable, right? Also, Konohamaru hasn't turned in the video he was making yet.
Well, I guess that it all worked out. Now they can be the ones given assignments on the day of the wedding.
It's true that if I'm supposed to make my selections based on the gifts, then these three should be the candidates. But is this really the right way to do this?